Antonio, I know what your weakness is. I've got the key to your weakness. And no matter what, you will never see Hornswoggle again. You dig that?
Titus O'Neil has formed a very close bond with Hornswoggle. An incredibly disturbing sight here. You know, we were joking and laughing at first last week, but I wouldn't want this on my conscience, what happened to Hornswoggle last week. It's not something I wish I'd never seen it. It's serious liberties.
Well, we thought it was all about Darren Young, but apparently Darren Young's pro Chavo Guerrero was in on the act as well, an ambush from behind.
For weeks and weeks, I'd actually thought that Chavo Guerrero had a soft spot and changed his views on Hornswoggle, but I don't even want to watch this, to be honest with you. This is not something pleasant at all.
It's really tough to watch again, but Darren Young...
This is just bullying at its worst. It shouldn't be happening. No room for this in the WWE.
I am joined now by WWE pro Chavo Guerrero and his NXT rookie Darren Young. And gentlemen, with all due respect, Darren, the question is this. There are so many different ways for a rookie to prove he's the WWE's next breakout star. So why choose such a deplorable act as to what you did to Hornswoggle last week?
Deplorable? How about downright genius? I've got a Guerrero in my corner.
Right.
2 weeks ago, I did the impossible and made it possible when I defeated Titus O'Neil. And then what did I do last week? I beat him a second time, huh, Chavo?
What did I tell you at the start of the season? I told you to trust me, right?
You're right.
You thought I was turning my back on you, didn't you? Right? No, there's a method to this madness. Look where you're at 2 weeks later. You, my friend, are the front runner to win NXT Redemption. And why? It's because you trusted me.
Trust
you. Okay? We discovered Titus O'Neil's weakness, and we exploited it. So tonight, in your notice qualification match, trust me again when I say that I will be watching very, very closely to watch you win for a third week in a row. Come on.